another suburban family morning. Grandmother screaming at the wall. We have to shout above the din of our Rice Krispies. We can't hear anything at all. Mother Chancellor's a knee of boredom and frustration. But we know all her suicides are fake. Daddy only stares into the distance. There's only so much more that he can take. Many miles away, something crawls from the slime at the bottom of a dark Scottish lake. Another industrial ugly morning. The factory bell shares filth into the sky. He walks unhindered through the picket lines today. He doesn't think to wonder why. The secretary's pout and preen like cheap tarts in a red light street. But all he ever thinks to do is watch. And every single meeting with his so-called superior is a humiliating kick in the crotch. Many miles away, something crawls to the surface of a dark Scottish loch. Somewhere has to break. He sees the